We've made a lot of records in nightclubs, especially in California, at the famous Lighthouse in Hermosa Beach, and at the Jazz Workshop in San Francisco. And the reason we selected those rooms were because the audiences were so hip that we could, you know, just play what we want to play without being bothered, and everybody dug it, you see. We've never made a live album in New York because for some reason we have never really felt the kind of thing that we wanted to feel from the audience, which has nothing to do with acceptance, applause, or appreciation. It's the atmosphere. You know, you get a lot of people who are supposed to be hip, you know, and they act like they're supposed to be hip, which makes a big difference. You see what I mean? Now, we have especially been impressed with the audience here at the matinee performance at the Village Vanguard. We think that this is the kind of audience that is the real jazz audience. And we want to thank you for making it possible, for being so really hip. You know, hipness is not a state of mind, it's a fact of life. You see what I mean? You don't decide you're hip. It just happens that way, you see what I mean? So today we are doing our first New York live album, courtesy of you, the audience. Thank you very much. We're going to, thank you. We're going to play now one of our new pieces. This one has two different characteristics, two different feelings, a sort of schizophrenic type thing. And I think that accounts for the reason why its composer, Mr. Jimmy Heath of Philadelphia, decided to call this one Gemini. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That one's called Planet Earth. It was written by our colleague, Brother Yusef Lateef. Thank you.
Synesthesia by Yusuf Lateef, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Synesthesia.
We're going to play a tune written by Joe Zawinul, our pianist. A tune named about a subject that he is expert in. It's called Scotch and Water. And he has tried to reflect the exhilaration in Scotch and Water. cooperation during this recording set. We do appreciate it. All of us. From our pianist, Joe Zoppenil. Joe Zoppenil at the piano. Thank you. Sam Jones on bass. Our drummer, Lewis Hayes. My brother, Nat Adderley, our cornet player. And last, of course, but not least, our tenor saxophonist, Lourdes Oboist, Yusef Lateef. Thank you very much.